are commonly referred to as bath salts, but it is definitely not the stuff that you put in a bath to relax. There are synthetically altered drugs sold on the streets to give users a high and even hallucinations. It's a new drug growing in popularity here in Maine, and until a month ago, it was actually legal. News 8's Cam Tran takes a closer look at bath salts and what they are and how the Maine Drug Enforcement Agency is cracking down on the substance. Cam?
Tracy, bath salts were introduced to Maine early this year as a legal way to get high and to circumvent more hardcore illegal street drugs like cocaine and meth. And because at the time it was not illegal, law enforcement officers could not do anything to punish those who had possession of it until now.
It's a white, powdery substance with what is a seemingly innocent name.
Bath salts, or so-called bath salts is what I try to refer to them as, is nothing more than a designer drug.
A designer drug made to mimic its hardcore counterparts like cocaine, PCP, and ecstasy.
It's a stimulant. Some of the milder effects are going to be increased heart rate, increased alertness, but then it can go and does often go beyond that to where the person suffers hallucinations, severe paranoia, aggression, and agitation.
Roy McKinney, director of the Maine Drug Enforcement Agency, says bath salt usage has grown immensely across Maine, so much the Department of Public Safety pushed lawmakers to make the drug illegal.
What came out of the legislature made the simple possession of it a civil offense, meaning the person is not subject to arrest if they're found in simple possession.
But McKinney says that's a far cry from putting bath salts on the same level as drugs like heroin, and the law does little to stop the usage from spreading.
The MDEA says that most of the bath salt cases have been concentrated in Penobscot County, but it's slowly making its way down the Maine coast. In fact, Cumberland County just saw a case in the last year, and just 3 weeks ago, York County saw its first case right here on the street.
A SOCO officer has located a 29-year-old Caucasian male in the roadway. Upon making contact with him, he appeared disoriented and confused. In talking with him, he told us that the day prior he had used the synthetic drug bath salts.
Under the new law, SOCO police were able to issue a summons after finding bath salts on the user. But the MDEA says more needs to be done to combat this growing drug of choice.
And because it's a relatively new drug, its long-term side effects are not known, but the MDEA says it's highly addictive, and McKinney says he will push again for legislation next year to make bath salt possession a criminal offense and not just a civil one. Live in the newsroom, Cam Tran, News 8.